object selection in OpenGL is achieved by having two different versions of every object you wish to render. The high resolution version that's textured and shaded. You also have a low resolution version where everything is disabled except for the color. Every object is a slightly different color, red in this example. I then read the pixel back under the mouse from the frame buffer and match this up to the textured version.